Rock and roll.
All right, guys, here we go. Let's go to the base of our mats. I'm going to put everybody on mute here. Continue. Perfect. All right, let's get to the base of our mat. Full house here today. Reach up nice and high. Reach down nice and low. Touch those toes. Shift the hips side to side. And reach back up nice and high to the sky. And reach back nice and low. Touch those toes. Shift the hips side to side. Reach up again, nice and high. Last one. Let's take that right leg, cross it over the left, and reach that body to the right. Get a nice stretch down the left side of that body. Feel it all the way from the shoulder down through that calf. And shake those legs out. Reach back up, nice and high. Same thing, other side. Left foot over the right. Reach down. Feel that stretch down the right side of the body. Come back to center. Reach back down. Touch those toes. Grip the big toes with the middle and pointer finger and really kind of pull yourself down. Feel the stretch through the back. Feel the stretch through the back of the legs. Feel the back of the shoulders. And from here, let's hold the body down. Release the hands. Open and close the arms. So we just let our upper body be heavy and kind of hangs in the hamstrings and the low back. Shake those arms out. Shake them forward and backwards. Feel it through the shoulders. And walk it out to that push-up position. Good, guys. Right here, let's slowly lower down to the ground. 3, 2, 1, upper dog. And sit back in that child's pose. Rock side to side. Good. Take that right arm, reach it underneath the left side, and just sit into it. Feel the stretch in the back of the shoulder. And forwards, reach to the left. Feel it back into the back of that shoulder. Good. Push up position. Let's take that right leg. We're going to go to the right elbow. Back to push up position. Left elbow. Push-up position, figure four. Shift those hips side to side. Activating through those hips, activating through that core here. Good, push-up position. And left knee to left elbow. Left knee to right elbow. Left knee, figure four. Shift those hips side to side. Good. Right into down dog. Walk those calves out. And back to that push-up position. We're going to go a little quicker this time. Right, left, figure four. And left, right, figure four. Right, left, figure four. Left, right, figure four. Good. Three more. Right, left, figure four. Right, left, figure four. Right, left, figure four. Last time. Left, right, figure four. Great job. Right from here, walk those hands back to the feet. We're gonna go deep squats for one, forward lunge, deep squat, forward lunge. Squat through alternate lunge is one. We have six each side. Ready here. Squat. Left leg. Squat. Right leg. There's one. Squat. Right. Left leg. Squat. Right leg. Good. Squat. Left leg. Squat. Right leg. Squat. Left. Squat. Right. Squat. Left. Squat. Right, we got one more each side. Left and right, good. Right from here, turn laterally. We're gonna go lateral lunge, right to that figure four stretch. We got five to the right, five to the left. Ready here. Actually, let me do this. Looks like we're hard to see for you guys. I'm gonna just turn this around. There we go.
Much better.
I'll do this so the computer doesn't overheat.
There we go. Ready. And lateral lunge. Figure four. Lateral lunge. Figure four. Lateral lunge. Figure four. Two more. Last one. Good. Going to the right. Ready. Down. Up. And up. Two more. Last one. Great job. Good. Up on those toes. We're going to pull ourselves down into that squat real quick on my clap. Ready? And go. Ready? And go. Ready? And go. Good. Pause yourself there quick. Don't let yourself just sink. Catch it really quick. And go. Good. We got two more. And go. Last one. And go. Awesome. Good. Rest it out. All right. Elisa's going to get our clock going. What's going to happen here? We're going to do squats holding the med ball at our chest. It's going to be 30 seconds continuous. 30 seconds is up. We're dropping that med ball. 30 seconds jumping jacks. Then we're picking that ball back up. We got 25 seconds squats. 25 seconds jumping jacks. 20, 15, 10, and 5. So it has to happen really quick. So if you want to go kettlebell at your chest, dumbbells here, a barbell on your back, a barbell front, medicine ball at your chest, your choice. But it's continuous, okay? It's continuous. We're just going squats. Then our next block, going right into it, lunges, yeah. Same thing. Then from there, we're going right into reverse lunges. Yeah. Then from there, we're going right into presses on our back. Yeah. Then from there, we're going right into rows. So it's consistent. The timing doesn't change. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, 25, 25, 20, 20, 15, 15, 10, 10, 5, 5. So it's 6 sets, all for time in each place, starting with squats. Ready here. The exercise in between will change, that little cardio one, a little active recovery. Get yourself ready. It's either dumbbells in your hands, barbell, dumbbell at your chest, plate, medicine ball, your choice. Ready here. Going in 3, 2, 1, begin. 30 seconds. Nice and strong. All the way down, all the way up. It's okay to add weight, add bands as we go, because time is going down. Deep breath in here. Nice and strong.
Last 5, 3, 2, 1.
Jumping jacks. Here we go. Getting ready for 25 seconds of squats.
Halfway.
Constant motion here, guys. Keep going.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Balls up. 25 seconds. Nice and strong.
Huh. Last 10. Last 3, 2, 1.
Jumping jacks. Hey guys. Nice and constant.
Last 10 here. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 20. Huh. Halfway here. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last 10.
Good job, you guys.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last 5 seconds. Switch. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 10. Last 3, 2, 1. Last 3, 2, 1. 5 seconds. Last 3, 2, 1. Last 3, 2, 1.
And rest it out. 20 seconds here. We're going into forward lunges. Holding your chest, dumbbells, alternating forward lunges. In between, we're going into high knee run. Ready here. 3, 2, 1. Forward lunge.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
High knee run in place. Remember, this is active recovery. Go at a pace that allows you to bring that heart rate down, but also maintains it.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 25. Last 15. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Good. High knee run. Bring those knees up.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
20 seconds. Forward lunges.
Halfway. Last 10. Last 2, 1. Last 10 here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 15.
It, guys.
Last 3, 2, 1.
High knee run.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 10. Last 3, 2, 1.
Great job, guys.
Last 3, 2, 1. for five. Last three, two, one.
Getting ready here, next one.
Last three, two, one.
And rest. We got reverse lunges. Same thing, alternating reverse. In between, instead of high knees, we're doing butt kicks. So feet come right back. Again, it's meant for active recovery, but also to keep that heart rate at a good steady state position. Going in 10. Ready? 30 seconds reverse lunge. Begin. Chest stays big. Alternating reverse.
Down, 15 to go.
All strength based. Focus on those glutes.
Last five, four, three, two, one.
And butt kicks. Great job, guys.
Halfway.
Feel it. Get ready for upper body next.
Five, four, three, two, one.
25 seconds, reverse lunges.
Last 10 here. Last three, two, one.
Here we go. On those toes. Focusing on that big step. The bigger the lunge, the better. Full range of motion.
Three, two, one. Last 10 here.
Keep going.
Last three, two, one.
Butt kicks. On those toes.
Halfway, last 10.
Strength endurance, guys, here.
Last three, two, one. Go
for
15. First
lunge, you got it.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Our kicks. Keep this up.
Last five, four, three, two, one. Go for 10.
You guys got it.
Last three, two, one.
Butt kicks. Get those feet off the ground.
Last three, two, one. Last three, two, one.
Butt kicks.
Last three, two, one.
Great job, guys. Now take a breather. 20 seconds. Getting ready. On our back. If we're using a band, throw it behind our back, constant presses. If we're going with a dumbbell, constant presses. If we're going with a med ball, constant pressing. If we want to do push-ups, constant presses. Your choice, any of those will work. If you have bands at the door, presses forward. Your choice, but it's constant work, constant pressing. Getting ready here. From there, we're staying on our back. We're going flutter kicks.
little core, flutter kicks, up and down, left and right. Getting ready here, 30-30, going in 5, 3, 2, 1, here we go.
Halfway, 15 to go.
Constant work here.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, flutter kick.
Low back stays tight here, guys. Nice and strong.
Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Press is 25. Here we go.
Last 10. Last 3, 2, 1.
There we go, flutter kicks. Bell or no? Keep going.
Last 10 seconds. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 20.
Straight presses, guys. Burn those arms out.
Ah. Halfway, left 10. Last 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Left 10. Last 3, 2, 1. Go for 15.
Here we go. Burn those arms out.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Keep going, guys. Stay strong.
Low back is tight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 10. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Keep going.
Last 3, 2, 1. Last 3, 2, 1. Last 3, 2, 1.
And rest. Great job, guys. Love that. Absolutely love it. All right. We're going bent over row. Same thing, if you want to go banded, underneath the feet, go banded. If you want to do dumbbell, bent over row, that's acceptable. If you want to go in a door with your bands for rows, that's acceptable as well. We're going 30 seconds on for our rows. For our off, we are going to go right back into those jumping jacks, 30 seconds. Then we're going 25, 25, straight down, same pattern. Ready here. Going in 10. We got two blocks left. Two blocks left.
Can I use that?
Ready here.
In 3, 2, 1. Halfway. Last 10. Last 3, 2, 1.
Oh, jumping jacks. Again, nice and light.
Halfway, halfway.
That's it.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And bent over rows, 25 seconds. Here we go.
Last 10. Last 3, 2, 1.
Jumping jacks. Keep going, guys. Great work.
Last 5. 3, 2, 1.
20 seconds. Here we go.
Halfway, last 10. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Great job, jumping jacks.
Halfway, last 10. Last 3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
15. Last 5, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go, jumping jacks.
Last 3, 2, 1.
Oh, last yeah.
10.
Come on. Finish it out.
Last 5, 3, and 1.
Jumping jacks.
Last 5, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Go for 5. Last 3, 2, 1. Last 3, 2, 1.
And rest. Awesome. Ooh. Job, guys. Last little block here.
Jill.
Last little block here. We've got squat to presses. We're gonna take dumbbells, kettlebells, medicine balls, bands, plates, whatever it is that we have. We're gonna hold it right in front of us. Squat, press straight overhead. We are going for 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, and 5. Same 6 blocks, same 6 sets, pardon me. Right through it. For the rest period, we are going into a lateral shuffle. So finding your spot on the mat, lateral shuffle, side to side. Okay, constant movement. Again, be it as fast or as slow as it may be, doesn't matter. We're going for movement. Ready here, squat to presses. Going in 10. Last one, can we get a nice little break? Yes, you get a break. Ready, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Squat to press.
Halfway here. Last 10. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Shuffles. Nice movement. Again, as fast or as slow as you need.
Last 10 seconds.
Getting ready for 25 squat to press.
Last 3, 2, 1. Go for 25. Last 10. Last 3, 2, 1.
Every single time, we're getting closer to the end.
Last 5, 3, 2, 1.
20 seconds.
Halfway, last 10. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Shuffles, here we go.
Halfway. Last 5, 3, 2, 1.
Awesome job, 15.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 10.
Here we go.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go for 5. Last 3, 2, 1. Last 3, 2, 1.
Grab a drink, guys. Woo. Awesome job. Really well done. All right. Woo. We're going to set our clock for 15 minutes. We're going to go into groups. We have 2, 4, 6. We're going to do 3 groups of 2. Okay, 3 groups of 2. So we're going to go Ron and Dave, Nick and Vibev, KJ, and Elise and I. So what's going to happen here is when you're not going, you're going to be alternating between a front plank, a side plank, and a side plank. You can switch, rotate, move, do whatever you want, but you always need to be in one of those. If you need to go to the knees to hold a front plank, that's where you go to. If you need to go to the knees to do a side plank, that's what you go to. But you're always in that plank position. So it's looking like something like this. You're either in a front plank on your knees, rotating to your side on your knees, rotating to your side high, but you're always moving through one of those positions.
Can you do it? Push up plank?
No, elbow plank. One of those 3 positions. When it is your turn, when it's your group's turn, you are going to be going for 25 seconds. Okay? 25 seconds of constant movement. You're going to go between 2 different movements. You're going to be between a burpee for 25 seconds, and you're going to be between a kettlebell swing or a dumbbell swing. Or a band pull through. If the bands are here, band pull through, kettlebell swing, dumbbell swing, plate swing, you name it, but some type of swing. So it's 25 seconds. Burpees on your first round, third round, fifth round, seventh round. So every odd number, every even number, it's a swing. I'll be able to give you guys an overarching guide, but it's front plank, side plank, side plank, the entire time, the entire duration. So if you think about it, it's 50 seconds of plank for 25 seconds of work of anything else. 15 minutes continuous here. Elise and I have your guys' time, going in groups. First person, first group starting is gonna be Dave and Ron. You guys are going burpees to start. As soon as they're done, Vi, Bev, and Nick, you guys are picking it up. Lastly, Elise and I and KJ will bring it up in the end. Everybody else, front planks. 15 minute timer set, ready. And front planks begin. Dave and Ron, your time is starting. Here we go. Good job, guys. Keep it going. Three, two, one. And bye, Bev and Nick. Here we go. Burpees, quick. Again, those burpees should be uncomfortable. We're not going at a comfortable pace. We're pushing that. Great work. Five seconds. Two, one, here we go. KJ. Rotate on the planks if need be. Ron and Dave getting ready for your swings. And switch. It's been a long time coming, but it wasn't for nothing. Soul searching for something. Almost there. I'm down on my knees in the dirt. And switch. Good, bye, Bev. Here we go, Nick. Keep it going, guys. Swings. Five. And switch. Here we go. KJ. I'm playing Colton. Dave, get ready. Ron, get ready. Burpees, begin. Ready? Bye, Bev and Nick. Here we go. That's it, guys. Push it. We're not just going through motions. We're taking hard action here. Almost there. And here we go. Perfect. Here we go, KJ. Keep going.
Yo.
And switch. Great job. Gabe and Ron, back to those swings.
Delano.
Keep going. And switch. Great job. Hold that plank. Side up and neck, keep going. And switch, here we go, swings. And switch. Right back in, burpees. You guys got this. Keep going. We're single digits. Single digits here, guys. Keep this going. Looks great. Stay strong. Getting ready in five. Vibev, Nick, and burpees. Here we go. Right back to those planks. You guys are doing a little bit of math in your head. You will have completed, in an interval basis, 9 minutes and 25 seconds of front and side planks. That is our top so far that we've done by a minute and a half. And switch. Here we go. Burpees. That's it. Stay strong through that core. Awesome, guys. Awesome job. Keep going. Intervals. Stay strong for the 25 seconds. Choose it as 25s. And Ron and Dave, swings. Sit, guys. Awesome, Ron. Sit, Dave. Another 10. Nick, five up, get ready, and begin. Awesome, guys. That's 5 minutes. You guys got this.
5 minutes left.
Keep going. Last 10. And switch. Here we go. Sit, KJ. Last 10, here we go. Ron and Dave, burpees. And rest. Awesome, guys. Keep going. Almost there. And switch. Bye, Bev, Nick. You guys got it. We got 3.5. You guys are crushing this. Challenge yourself here. Compete against you. You guys got this. Last 10. And switch. Here we go. You got this, KJ. Come out. That's it. Awesome, guys. Come on. Dig in. When your body's screaming, I'm done, it's just beginning. Let's go. And switch. 240. Come on. Pull throughs running, Dave.
Get that butt down.
Switch. Sick, guys. Last 15. Come on. I know you got this. KJ, getting ready.
Switch to the next one.
And begin. Here we go. Keep going here, guys. And front plank. Here we go, Ryan and Dave, last time. This is your last chance at each one. Keep going here, guys. Yes.
Last 60 seconds. Wait, can I have my phone so I can do this? So.
Keep going, guys. Ready? Bye, Bab Nick. There we go. And switch it out. Last one. Here we go.
Last 25 seconds.
Push it out.
Last 15.
Hold those planks. Challenge it.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And rest. Oh yeah. Stand it on up. Woo. Stand it on up. And dance it out. Oh, tune.
Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get away. They say, what they gonna say? Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'm gonna blow all my money and don't get too
I'm on the floor. I love this bitch, don't give me more, more. Till I can stand it on the floor.
Awesome, guys. Take a seat. That's a day. Really well done. I'm soaked over here. Nice combination of strength, endurance. Really, really well done. Like I said, it's not a matter of looking at the mountains that we have to climb, but simply taking them one step at a time. Because, you guys just hit out just shy of 10 minutes of planks continuous. Yes, was it front and side plank? But that's continuous planks. We could have never done that when we started, never done that when we were going after it. So it's little bits and pieces. and to take each challenge with almost like innocent eyes, not believing the stories that you've set up for yourselves, whether you can or cannot do it. So take that lesson into everything you do, whether it's in business, in your relationship, in your golf game, Nick, whatever it is that you're doing, you can accomplish something if you just go and try. The only failure is not trying. With that, KJ, how are we feeling?
Pretty good.
Love it. Nick?
Ready and accomplished.
Love it. Rybev?
Wrecked.
Beautiful. David?
I'm ready for ready for a shower and ready to go for the day.
There we go. And Ron?
Thanks, partner.
I love it. Go close some more of that. That counts today, baby. We got the day off tomorrow, guys, and then Saturday we got our big 4th of July workout party at 10 before everybody gets to go off and have their day. So be sure to join in 10 a.m. on Saturday. Have a phenomenal rest of your Thursday. We'll see you then.
Bye, guys.
Hey, guys. Have a great day.
Dude, he's fucking
bye, everyone. See ya.